words, really. God wants you. God wants you.
Yeah.
Isn't that the message of the Bible? Hallelujah. Again, back to John 3:16. If we're saying John 3:16 is the best verse that sums up the scripture,
yeah.
It talks about how God so loved the world that he sent his only begotten Son.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. God wants you.
Yeah.
Wow, Almighty God, the creator of heaven and earth, he wants me? Yes, he does. And he sent his Son to die on the cross to prove it and to make it happen, to make it possible, to open the way. Now, the problem with this